Layers are used to indicate some functionality across many different game objects in Unity. For instance, layers can be used to indicate which objects should be drawn in the scene view, should ignore raycasts, or are invisible to the camera. Here we have a scene with two orbs in it. We can see that both orbs are on the layer default. If we wanted to change the layer of one of the orbs, we could click the layer drop-down in the inspector and select a new layer. We can see that this orb is now on the Ignore Raycast layer and will not be hit by any raycasts that pass through it. We also have the ability to define our own layers. We can do so using the Tag and Layer Manager window. To access the Tag and Layer Manager window, either select Add Layer from the Layers drop-down, or click Edit, Project Settings, Tags and Layers. Here we can see all of the built-in layers, as well as add our own. Let's create an Ignored by Camera layer. We can place our other sphere on this newly created layer by selecting it and choosing the new Ignored by Camera layer from the Layers dropdown. This sphere is now on the Ignored by Camera layer. The layer has no inherent functionality, however, so let's modify our camera to ignore it. In the Culling Mask property of a camera, we can select which layers are seen by the camera and which are not. By clicking the drop-down and unselecting the Ignored by Camera layer, all objects on that layer will no longer be visible to that camera. Let's run our scene. We can see that only a single orb appears. The other orb, the one on the Ignored by Camera layer, is not rendered to the screen. We can also use layers to determine what appears in the scene view. By clicking on the Scene Layers drop-down at the top right of the Unity editor, we can select and deselect layers. Doing so will cause all objects on those layers to disappear.